Hi, this is Abul Kalam. Today we are going to learn shortcuts in finding the number of faces in a pyramid. First, let us watch this triangular pyramid. A triangular pyramid has a base of a triangle with three triangles on the top. Okay, each side one triangle is there. So total four triangles. Okay, four faces. A triangular pyramid has four faces. Let's go to square pyramid. A square pyramid has a base of a square and four triangles on each side. So total five faces. That is triangular faces four and square face one. Total five faces. Okay, let's go to the next diagram. Okay, let's see this pentagonal pyramid. Pentagon has a base of five and each side one triangle is there. So total six faces. Okay. Hope you may be getting the shortcut what I want to tell you. Pentagon has five bases and each side one triangle, total six faces. We'll go to the next one. Hexagonal pyramid. Hexagon means six sides, right? It has a base of six and a top, every side on each side one triangle is there. So total seven faces. Total seven faces. The base is a hexagon and six triangles on each side. Okay, hopefully you may understand the shortcut. Heptagonal pyramid. Okay, heptagon means seven. Okay, heptagon means seven sides. Okay, seven sides, and on each side one triangle is being fixed. So seven sides, eight faces. Yes, so you have got that idea. So if you know the number of side, plus one is the shortcut for the number of faces, but it is minimum four. Okay, minimum four. The number of faces pyramid means minimum from the four only it can serve. Octagonal pyramid. Okay, octagon means eight plus one, nine faces. So we can go for the shortcut. Now I will take the question in a shortcut. Without the diagram also we can tell. Okay, let us watch this. Triangle has three faces, so three plus one, four. Triangular pyramid, four faces. Quadrilateral square, four. So four plus one, five faces. Pentagon has five sides, so five plus one, six faces for that one. Hexagon has six sides, so seven faces. Hexagon pyramid has seven faces, and heptagon has seven sides, so plus one is eight faces. So octagon has eight sides, so octagonal faces will be eight plus one, nine. So number of sides plus one is the number of faces. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.